Hello there, Rob here again, and welcome to this EFT session for depression. Okay, before we start, don't forget to put a thumbs up in the box below and subscribe to this channel. And let's start straight away. So it's a strange sort of period, a new year, I know, but there's a lot of depression about, lots of different reasons. And so I think it's a good idea, before you start this session, to just think a little bit about why you believe that you're feeling depressed at the moment. And also, it's always a very good idea to take a piece of paper and write down some of your thoughts about why it might be. Okay, so typically also, we feel depressed because we feel that we don't have, or there isn't, a structure in our life. We don't have the reason to do things, and lots of different reasons like that. So it's a good idea to try and think about why you're feeling depressed, and then take it from there. So let's start straight away then. So just follow my actions and my words, even if I'm feeling depressed. I love and accept myself completely. Even if I feel depressed, I love and accept myself completely. Even if I'm feeling very depressed, I love and accept myself completely. Tapping on the side of the eyebrow. I feel depressed. Side of the eye. I'm feeling depressed. I feel depressed. I feel that my life is not working properly. I feel to be lacking direction. I feel depressed. I don't know what to do. Tapping on the top of the head. Release and let go. I choose to release and let go. I release and let go. Releasing and letting go. Releasing and letting go all these problems. Releasing and letting go all the reasons for my depression. Releasing and letting go. Releasing and letting go. Top of the head. I feel great. I can feel that everything is starting to go my way. I'm allowing happiness into my life. I'm allowing things to go right and to feel excited. I'm just noticing now that I feel great. I'm noticing now that I feel great. Feeling great and feeling satisfied. Everything is good now. Okay, so just notice, stop there and notice how you're feeling now. Are you feeling more positive or are you feeling the same? How are you feeling? Okay, so the secret here is perhaps you don't notice the difference immediately, but perhaps in 10 or 15 minutes you'll feel different. But go back and repeat this as often as you can. So typically 3 times a day when you wake up in the morning, after lunch and before you go to bed in the evening, and just keep going at it. Do put a comment down in the box below and take care of yourselves. It's important. It's important. Take care. Bye-bye.